What if one simple idea could change the lives of millions of people living with HIV? An idea as simple as bringing treatment close to people's homes. In Lesotho, one in five adults is HIV positive. Some pregnant women walk up to 5 hours just to get the drugs that protect their baby from HIV. In Malawi, 2 out of 3 jobs in the health sector are vacant for lack of doctors and nurses. They struggle to provide daily treatment for 1 in 10 HIV-positive adults. Over 90% of people with HIV live in low- and middle-income countries. They need change. What if, in Lesotho, the neighbour of a pregnant woman could deliver her drugs to her? What if, in Malawi, doctors and nurses could delegate the drug distribution to groups of patients? Patient-centred care is a simple idea. It's about adapting health systems to the lives of the people, instead of adapting people's lives to the system. A first step is to let people come together to solve their shared problem. You can help this idea grow. You can urge governments to support and fund this empowerment. Tweet. Talk. Share.